Hey guys, E2A here, and welcome back to another FIFA 17 Ultimate Team Trading video. Today, I'm going to be bringing you guys Episode 7 of Trading to Sergio Aguero on FIFA 17 Ultimate Team. The support on this series has been great, over 6,000 views on every single video, which is awesome, so if we could get 100 likes on this episode right here, that would be great. But without further ado, let's go on into the first batch of players. You can see them selling on right here. These are the cards I picked up last episode, and actually left me on 57,000 coins, which is not too bad at all. I was using some brand new trading methods in this video right here. You will see them later on in the video, but the one I was using right here was the Hunter method, where you snipe Hunter cards for around 1.5k or less, and you can make some great coins. I was making about 2 or 3k on most of these cards I was picking up, which was very, very nice profit. And if you guys do want to know how to do this method, because it is probably the best trading method you can use on the game, I will leave an annotation in the top right-hand corner. So be sure to go and check that out. You should be able to make some great profit if you do use that method. Now, the next batch of players I did pick up, again, it was using this same method because I wanted to just kind of spam this method a lot before I made a video on it. I have made a video on it now, but I wanted to really spam this before too many people knew about it, because I was making so many coins from this. I mean, I'm getting cards, selling them for more than double what I bought them for, pretty much with every single deal. I was making a really, really nice amount of profit right here. And yeah, it's just such easy trading. I mean, I'm getting a card there for 1.2 and listing for 3.5. That's some amazing profit if he does sell on all these cards there. I'm making like 1, maybe 2, even 3,000 coins on every single card. It really is that easy. And this trading method here, honestly, it's probably the best method you can use, and it's the best method I've ever used really on any FIFA. You make so much profit, and yeah, it's just a very, very easy method. For those of you actually wondering why I'm listing these cards also for these prices and all that, I did actually already check the prices beforehand. I did have some comments on a previous video with people asking me like how I knew what the card sold for. But all I did is I just checked really what these cards were selling for beforehand and wrote them down. But yeah, this method is just so effective, and is one I would definitely recommend trying out. And I mean, look at the profits we're making there. We get a Welbeck for 1,000 coins, list them up for 3,000. That's going to be about 2,000 coins there profit. Not too bad at all. Nolito going for 1.4, listing for 2.2. We get a Benteke right here, 800 coins in Hunter, list him up for, what would we listen for, 2.4k, not too bad there. We get an Nzonzi here, 750 coins in Hunter. I list him for 1.8k, which should be some nice profit there. Yeah, Dele Alli converted to centre mid and Hunter there for 1,000, list him up for 2.4. Adam Lallana here in Hunter for 1.1k, list him up for 2.8. Be some really nice profit when he sells on. Perotti converted to striker and in Hunter, 850 coins, list him up for 2.8, around 2,000 coins profit when he does sell on. We get Cabasele right here, the Belgian centre back from Watford for 1.5k. I list him for 1.6, that's like, I think, about 40 coins profit after EA tax, but still, profit is profit. We get a Benteke as well, 700 coins in Hunter, really nice deal right there, and list him up. And finally, we do get a Falcao going for 1.5k in Hunter again, and I list him for 2.2k. Now, you guys can see right now those cards did sell on. That left me with 79k. Huge amount of profit made there. I was on around 57, ended up on 79k just with one batch of deals. I was making so much profit, and I will be using this method more in the future, but I do want to use more informed trading methods and some higher budget methods. I'm going to try and do a lot more sniping as well in the future of this series, potentially trying to snipe legends and stuff. So if you do want to see anything like that, then do be sure to comment down below and drop a like on the video. And if we do get lots of comments saying maybe to do anything like that, I will do that. And just leave suggestions in general down below. If you want me to maybe do a live episode, I can do that. I'm thinking of probably doing a live episode 10, and then every 10 episodes do a special kind of live streamed episode. But moving on to the informed deals, we get a Quattaruccio right here. He's going for around 19.5k. Going for 16k there on a buy now, and I list him up for 18,000 coins there, so around 1.5k profit after EA tax. We get a Perez right here, really nice deal. He's actually got a great card there for a silver right back. Again, for 16,000 coins, he was actually going for around about 26k, so I list him up for 23. And yeah, that's going to be about 5.5k profit, I believe, after EA tax, which is not too bad. Maybe even a bit more, maybe 6 or 7k. Also get a Caraba right here, really nice card again for a silver player. Currently going for around 18k, I do believe. Got this card for 13,000, and I list him up for, what do I list him up for? Just under 17k, there we go, just under 17,000 coins, about 3 and a bit of k profit after tax. And finally, we're going to pick up a Ziegler right here. Got him in the 59th minute. He'd been listed up actually for a couple of minutes, but I did end up picking him up there, and he was going for about 5k less than his normal price. And yeah, we picked him up and listed him on the market right here. I think I listed him for around 20,000 coins. But yeah, I did actually do a video on this pretty recently, so you may have seen me actually pick him up in that video. But yeah, I was on this account, so I thought I'd do some trading, picked that card up in the video. And for those of you wondering, if you did watch the video, if the card sold on, you'll see in a minute that I do end up selling one. But there you go, list him up for 20,000 coins. And you guys can see here, all of those cards did sell on, leaving me with 92,000 coins. Not bad at all. We just went from around 79 to 92,000 coins with just four players, making around 2,000 coins on Quattroruccio, about 3,000 on Karaba, about 4,000 on Dieglar, and about 6,000 on Perez. So not too bad at all. Some really nice profit. And yeah, hope you guys did enjoy. Drop a like on the video if you did. 100 likes would be awesome. Thanks 14,000 subscribers as well. Subscribe if you are new around here. And I'll see you in my next video. Take care.